Here at Silverson, we've been manufacturing mixers since 1946. I'll bet you didn't know that the first ever application for a Silverson High Shear Mixer was ice cream mixes. So in this video, we're going right back to our roots to show you how to make an ice cream mix using a Silverson mixer. Ice cream comes in many types and flavors, and therefore a variety of manufacturing techniques are applied. In many countries, legislation covers the composition and labeling of products. These regulations restrict the use of certain ingredients and specify minimum content and type of fat and total solids. Formulations vary widely, but ingredients usually include milk, cream, skimmed milk powder, fat, including dairy fat such as butter or vegetable fat, sugars, flavors, coloring, and emulsifiers. A wide range of ingredients, from hydrocolloids such as xanthan gum to lecithins, can be used as stabilizers. In small batch and artisan products, egg yolk alone may be used for stabilization. The mixing process is the key to stabilization and emulsification, and therefore plays a critical role in providing the structure, texture, and mouthfeel of the end product. Let's look at how a typical ice cream premix would be made. We're making a small volume, so we're using a Silverson batch mixer, but with large scale production, an inline machine would be preferred. We're using a blend of cream, whole milk, and butter. The mixture is heated to ensure the fat is melted. Then, skimmed milk powder, sugar, lecithin, and xanthan gum are added. Again, on a larger scale, a Silverson flash mix powder liquid mixer would be specified for bulk powder incorporation. The action of the high shear mixer disperses the powders without the formation of agglomerates and ensures that the fat and aqueous phase ingredients are emulsified and reduced to a uniform and fine droplet size, which gives the product the desired stability. Depending on the scale of manufacturing and recipe, this premix might then be chilled and churned whilst freezing. Alternatively, the premix may be subjected to further processing with a high-pressure homogenizer to obtain the smallest possible droplet size. With this process, using a Silverson mixer to create a premix offers considerable reductions in process time, energy use, and manufacturing cost. It's more than 75 years since the first Silverson mixers were used to make ice cream. So whatever scale you're working at, we have a solution that will give you the best possible results. Contact us today to find out more.